Australia has lost one of its most original and unmistakable entertainers, the darling Jeannie Little. Little only in name. Her passion, her laugh and her life were all gigantic. And in the end, only Alzheimer's could lead her off the stage. Darling,
are you paying attention? Her name was Little, but she was larger than life. Australian entertainer Jeannie Little delighted audiences for decades with her flamboyant performances and unmatchable wit.
Sydney Tower is spectacular, isn't it?
Darling, this is the biggest erection in Australia.
Born in Sydney, she made her television debut on The Mike Walsh Show in 1974 and went on to win a Gold Logie 2 years later.
Can I just thank Mike Walsh, who we all adore?
A star on the stage and the small screen, Little forged a path as the first Aussie female larrikin, always unfiltered and unapologetically cheeky.
You're gorgeous, darling. I've always wanted a trashy image, darling.
She married her husband Barry in 1971, and he was by her side when she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's in 2009.
You just sort of see Mum kind of wasting away, and I remember, you know, when Mum knew there was something wrong and we knew there was something going wrong, and that was all terribly, terribly tragic and sad.
Australia's darling spent her final years in a nursing home with Barry, who died last year. It was their daughter, Katie, who confirmed her mother's death on social media. My mother has left the earthly plane, she wrote. This is a huge shock, but I'm so grateful. Alzheimer's disease cruelly stole the star's memories of her illustrious career, but Australia won't forget Jeannie Little.
Darling, it has been absolutely excruciatingly fun.
She was 82. Taylor Ryan for 10 News First.